Eddie.
Oh, shit. Hell yeah. What's going on? Right. I know. She might be back. Oh, shit. Don't lose hope. She might be back. We gotta get started. The Halloween pigskin, the blighted one, is badass. Wait, there's a Halloween one. Hold on. and I'm desperate. I think I know this, and I'm pretty sure I've seen Suave all a lot. And also, we're starting right away. We're not warming up. This is immediately live. That's 2 flash floods, 2 med kits. Killer Shack offering. This might be at least a 2-man. TTV's usually got like duos. Intellect, insight, clarity, and strength. This I ask you, please bestow upon me, oh great universe. In your expanse. Thank you. Thank you. Well played. I should have knocked her down. Can't I go shower? A camping tunneling piggy, go figure. Oh man, is this the first time you've seen a friend die in battle? Gay ass gameplay, fool. Oh man, if you say so. It's one of my times I see trashy killer play like shit. Plain and simple, right? And that's why you lost to it, right? See, when you use that argument, listen, I'm gonna teach you how to make an argument, right? When you call me shit but you lose to it, it's only way you can play the game, tunnel out helmets, camp hooks. Bro, if you're losing to it, if you're the one losing to it, right? Listen to me, you're only insulting yourself. So stop doing that. Talking to him only. Alright, you can ban them now. Like, look how salty I made these dudes. And yeah, you be broadcasting that gameplay, dude. You're embarrassing. Oh man, just stop. And keep being trash so I can keep farming your ass, alright? Thank you. Thank you so much for the ad revenue. Thank you so much. Add you to my bingo book. Yeah, yeah. What a bunch of clowns, dude. Oh shit, it's Insom. Homophobic, salty gamers, dude. Like, you guys live a sad fucking life. Holy shit. Not this current team, by the way, for the VOD. That last team. Holy moly. Watch the whole ad. It's I'm sorry, I'm doing this to you, man. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I don't think I'm gonna count this game. Or I think, should I count it or not? Fuck, dude, I don't know. Because I feel like I'd be disrespecting him. Imagine having to tunnel it in order to win. Yeah, imagine that. And imagine losing to it, right? Because by implication, you think it's a bad strategy. Imagine losing to it. God, you gotta be such a trash player, right? Actual skill issues on you, bro. Really? So, like, imagine your skill issues. Holy shit. Yeah, you're a trash player. Really? You're losing to a trash player like me? Look at all of these insults on yourself. Why do you live like that? Why do you continuously insult yourself, dude? Tunnel, yeah, that's why you're being paired to you foil? Bro, you're so mad you can't even spell! Oh my god, how about you go fucking drink some water and calm down? Cause I'm stuck with you. Dude, yeah, you're stuck being trash, just like me, right? Keep crying, keep crying. How about you, how about you do as daddy tells you and keep crying? Keep on crying, baby. You gonna cry some more? Aww. Aww, look at the baby cry. How about you come over and tunnel these balls? Bring them over. Look how fucking mad you are. You fucking pathetic piece of shit. You're over here giving me ad revenue, giving me another view. Oh man, insulting only your fucking self. You know how embarrassing you are? Oh my, just stop, bro. Keep crying. And good boy, by the way. Good boy, you're listening to daddy. Keep crying. When you want to keep crying, keep doing it, little bitch. Keep on doing it. Do as you were told. Bring those balls over here so I can massage them. Because you're so hurt, you little bitch. Oh man, I made you so fucking mad with this trash killer gameplay, dude. I made you so mad. Oh man. Look at this trash killer gameplay. Holy shit, and you lost to this, dude. You fucking lost to this. I can't believe you lost to this. You're not gonna cry anymore? Aww, they're running. Aww. That's unfortunate. I gotta go apologize to Insom.
The way you were talking and like talking shit to us, about. I see you in game. All good, man. Were they in your chat in your next game in our game? Oh, you're talking about the people in your chat. Oh, yeah, all good. I was talking about this. This fucking Tesme? It's the same Tesme? It is, bitch. I really truly don't care. But now that I know you weren't talking to me, I'm so tired and dumb right now that I had my own stream playing in the background behind yours. And I was hearing myself talk, thinking you're talking to me. It's not like you're talking to me. I'm tired of that. I'm over. We love you. Oh, is it the midnight guy? How about you tell him over and totally the balls? That was kind of funny. What he said? You're all good, Kesby. You're all good, buddy. You sounded stressed when you were talking. I thought you were talking to me at least. I'm like, hey, good game, man. It's a good game. And like, we can end chat. They're like, fuck you. We hate you. Like, oh, yeah. You're good. I remember someone's names because I'm good friends with them, or they usually don't like me. I don't do that. Why am I missing these shots, dude? I'm going to fucking lose them. Alright, this is what happens when you use object. You get sat the fuck down. You die. What is this? This is here. This is because of Kesry! Kesry did this to me!
I know. I'm so...
Bitch! Fuck! Yo! Wait, this is real life. I think this guy likes me. See, I don't know. Maybe it doesn't, but I think it does. Fucking
hobby, bitch. Ah. Not yet. Ah, bueno, pues lo voy a pagar con la tarjeta de como quieres. Ahí está, ahí está. Como que es un show, ¿verdad? Gané. Y vinieron en mi aquí donde puedan hablar, como cómo se dice, they were just very hateful. They were calling me names y que te mueres y todo esto.
Cosas malas.
Malas. ¿Por qué? Sí, porque gané.
Pero no le hagas caso, que sí. Al contrario, ponte contento porque están envidiosos.
Ajá. Ajá, they're envious of me. But it's just stressful.
Congratulations. Que ganaste. Hay algo como. ¿Qué?
No. It's just stressful.
¿Te notificas o qué?
Como. Porque te están echando veneno. ¿Me entiendes? Y it's like.
Cabrones, ¿no? Ajá. Donde quiera es igual, hombre. Los trabajo, donde quiera. Hay gente mala y gente buena, nomás tómalo como... Tómalo, no te quedes con él adentro. Nomás analízalo, ¿cómo se dice?
Analyze it.
Sácalo para afuera, ¿no?
Sácalo para afuera, sí.
Dame la taza de café.
¿Todavía tiene café?
No van a limpiar porque no tengo.
¿Por qué me pagaste mi luz?
Ah, yo digo porque se me fue
con su estado. No, I like it. No, I like it.
Sí, estás muy happy, pero no te dejó disfrutar porque te dejó
su estado. ¿Verdad? Porque te es un veneno.
Estás muy happy, pero no te dejan enjoy, bueno, estás disfrutando porque... No la hubiera leído.
Ajá, muchas veces. I see you, Mads. Just trying to calm down right now. Just had a game with, I'm not sure if you saw or heard or I don't know, but had a game with Insom. No, I had a game with Insom, and I didn't know it was him until until I started the match, and I was like, fuck, should I like even count this? And I had a fucking conflict with myself, and the people from before were still in my chat talking shit to me, so I was talking shit back. I've ran them out of the chat, and then because I was talking shit, right, Insom came into my chat, saw that I was talking shit, and thought I was talking shit to him and the other people in the current game, which made fucking things worse. So I had to go in there and I apologized, and Insom was like, oh yeah bro, it's all good. And so like I'm still in his good graces, which is good, because fucking I'm not trying to burn fucking bridges here. And, yeah, it was just all around fucking stressful, like, Jesus Christ, like, these idiots fucking spreading fire. I'm sure he gets it, he understands, the fact that he was willing to hear me out, like, I went in there, I typed a little paragraph, like, a small little cloud of text saying, like, genuinely, I'm sorry for playing like that, like, if I knew it was him beforehand, I would have played differently. I would have played a little differently. And, yeah. Didn't know it was him. And, like, I was already committed to, like, tunneling Insom of all people right off the hook. So I just fucking tunneled his ass. And I didn't fucking mean, like, I didn't, oh my god, dude, like, fucking. What, I throw the game, you know? Fuck, I don't know. Like, I just kept playing the way I usually fucking play so I can do this shit. And, yeah. But, fuck that suave guy. Fuck that suave guy, fuck whoever, and then fuck whoever else was there, because holy shit. Homophobic, just all the things. Everything. Just like, just terrible people. I can't believe we share the earth with them. Really disappointing. It just kind of shot out my fucking... Yeah, what a bozo. I was thinking how much of a clown he was while I was... Yeah, it was really discouraging. Like, I'm just winning, right? I mean, it's just a fucking game. And I try to win at it. But, like, holy shit. Do people really not like the way I play? I don't like the fact that I win. Like, I almost stopped streaming just now, but I'm gonna keep going because, like, I feel like they win if I don't keep going for at least one more match. And it probably won't be just one more match, I'll probably keep going because fuck them. I'm not gonna fucking let them do that. One behind me. Well, just whining, like, just wanting to spread hate, you know what I mean? Like, ah, fuck. Oh, this fucking thing blocked me. Yeah, like, that's terrible. Like, that's terrible. Like, they're terrible people for doing that. They're, like, calling me gay, and it's like, the gay doesn't bother me, but it's like, what does gay people have to do? Like, you're just hateful. They're just hateful people. Like, Jesus Christ. What does gay people have to do with me? And why are you throwing them under the bus? Even through band, one of them, like, yeah, they poured in like, they poured in like one at a time. I don't even know how many it was. It was like three of them or some shit. I was still dealing with Midnight. He came in while I was in my other fucking match, and I just like went back and forth with him until he quit out because I'm good at talking shit. He didn't last long. If you look at the logs, he lasted like 7 messages or something. You know, and if they're so fucking good at the game, don't they understand that tunneling and camping is a part of it? Yeah, they're really pathetic. It was all around pathetic. I know, right? Like, they're the worst kind. The worst. Oh, good life. That was a good chase. It's days like this where it really dawns on me, like, is this even worth it? I do genuinely ask myself that, but is it worth it? Is it worth all of this? But you know what else? Like, I feel like they win if I stop. Like, if I give up, I feel like they win. Yeah, so fuck them, honestly. Watch for life. Oof. Oh, come on. Fuck. Let's check. This is how I'll pay for my sins. Thank you. I'm alright. I'm just fucking... It was a lot. It was a lot first thing in the morning. It's a lot first thing in the morning.
Game over.